coping skills. Now let's see what we got. That's not a coping skill.